Crush the spark out of that scrap heap.